Suspect in the Delphi double murder case is expected to appear in court tomorrow. Richard Allen is facing murder charges in the 2017 deaths of Abby Williams and Libby German. Their case went cold for more than 5 years before Allen was arrested last fall. His attorney is asking the judge to throw out evidence that mentions an unfired bullet found between the two girls that's been linked to Allen's gun.